ran a 3-inch cutter through the line and got to a certain point where I couldn't get through. We're back at the spot where I was hitting the roots at before. As we go into it, the camera head drops down, and then we're running into a large amount of debris right here. This is resembling a vent trap, but it appears to be 4-inch in size. It's just hard to tell with the debris and the water in the line. I've located where this is at, and it's right next to a area drain that's on the far right-hand side of the driveway. I'm going to be going into that drain next to see if that goes into this line. Right now, I'm pulling the camera back. I have water running into one of the other downspouts that this ties into. Here you can see at this point, we're back out of the water. Back out of the line again. That's the cutter that I ran into the line. I'm going to stop the video again, go through the driveway drain, and see if we come up with anything.